Dionysus Park was owned by Sophia Lamb, Chief. Sort of a private retreat for her social experiments. One night it flooded, killing all her guests. Paper said it was cult-related. Come on up to the train station. Let's rendezvous.
Dionysus Park. His death is our rebirth. The life of the people's daughter is in your hands.
Well, the good news is I've located a new train car, but the station's still locked down and we're not alone in here. I see a shadow in the security booth. I'll lay low while you have a gander.
Well, hello, boys. The name's Stan Poole, Rapture Tribune. Quality paper. Before the locals stopped reading and started finding other uses for it. Anyway, I'm looking to cut a deal, fellas. Come by the train station. I'm here in the booth.
Dionysus Park was my home, Delta. An experiment in social unity, cut short by human folly. You dishonor its memory with every step.
Now that, see, Lamb knows you're here, but I'm incognito. Thing is, since you drained out the park, the little sisters are already starting to nose around, looking for Adam, and I can't help that.
Welcome to the Circus of Value! the Hound.
Take this, Father, and hurry. Mother can't hear this, but she's looking right at me. And her face.
Okay, so dead men tell no tales, right? Wrong. See, with Adam involved, every stiff's got a story. And Lam knows how to read it. If that stuff makes it back to her, I'm an obituary. So, I want you to take the story of Dionysus Park and bury it. Get rid of the little sisters for me. Your way. Do that, and I'll unlock the station here. Scout's honor.
Well, I'd say he's hiding something, but he sort of took the fun out of that one. He's locked in the security booth, however, so we'll have to play along. Find those sisters.
She is. Little Tyke wants to be in pictures. Real cute. Now get rid of the muscle and deal with her. Smart. See? You put it to work, and all that Adam ends up in you. But you're sort of a silent partner. So that's tops with me.
Daddy, right here.
Stop there. Always the same with you parasites. Looking for a handout.
Love, I have found, is beneath her. Naturally, Ryan arrested her, gave her to Sinclair to incarcerate somewhere. But upon her escape, she took the city and changed my life forever.
It's this way!
Delta. I wish no Adam for myself. Eleanor is the dream, and she needs neither weapons nor parlor tricks.
Thank you.
Father, this atom you found contains memories from all the bodies here. Normally, only a little sister can see them, but I can show you what Stanley's trying to hide. When Mother was taken away, Stanley was left in charge of Dionysus Park. He spent all her money through these mad parties. It was like he was trying to ruin her.
You okay there? Keep your eye on the brass ring, brother. Find the rest of the sisters. Subject Delta's just a serial number, amigo. I did a lot of digging on you for a feature once. They used to call you Johnny Topside. Found the city all on your own in a diving bell. Real shame what they did to you.
There she is. Get her. I hope that bodyguard ain't one of your long losts.
them, Daddy? Over there. Here's the angel.
Me there. I confronted Stanley, said I'd tell Mother what he had done. He panicked, took me away and sold me to an orphanage. I tried to fight back. I remember biting his hand, but Father, he's the reason I was turned into a little sister.
Now, you were just a deep sea explorer with iron cojones, pal. The public gave it a nickname, but Ryan was sure you were a spook. So his people locked you up, erased your damn name. Goodbye, Johnny Topside. Hello, Subject Delta.
Adam is Rapture Delta. The finest minds of paradise in a single sublime mosaic. Eleanor, consider the genius you deny her with every stolen drop.
When all this is over and we're divvying up Rapture's bounty, you and I'll be holding court on a private island, son. Think of it, each world power on bended knee, holding a bouquet made of money.
The girls you've saved from Mother want to thank you. Check the Gatherer's Garden.
Don't you understand?
Mount Earth. Mount Cindy. By this rusted carousel. But she was just standing there, staring, waiting for the music. And she doesn't even recognize me. What have they done to her? Listen to her.
The man in the moon is a girl, Mr. Bubbles.
Listen, if anyone hears this, I have to know how to cure her. I... No! Get back! She's my little girl!
Hypnotize your foes. Laugh as they fight each other. friend. Charge up to charm your enemies. Warning, not all friendships are made to last. Summon a swarm of insects. Laugh as they seek out hidden enemies.
Daddy? Here. I just remember Mommy. Who is that?
Let's fix your face, baby!
Exit eyes!
Just let Mother's followers turn into animals. When word came that she was returning, he knew they would blame him. So he found a way to silence them all. And now he's trying to cover it up.
That's it. Now all that old dirt stays underground, and Lamb will be none the wiser. Hey, come on back. I've unlocked the train for you. But remember, if Lamb catches you... Mum's the word.
Through Adam, Eleanor will become the daughter of the Delta. Our conflict of interest seems to be upsetting Eleanor. For her sake, I have made it clear to these men that you are not to suffer. I accept full responsibility for any anger you may experience before you die.
Doc Lamb's turning up the heat, Chief. Head on back to the train station. Let's hit the trail.
Subject Delta. I have known for years of Stanley's betrayal here, and had forgiven him. But in compromising Eleanor now, he seals his fate. You see, it was Stanley who turned you into Ryan. He is responsible for what you have become. The security booth is open now. You may have your revenge.
Sweet Jesus. Lamb, no! And she just let me hang myself out the... Oh, God! No. Come on, pal.
Thank you. shouldn't hurt.